Have the save file clean. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
It's me, Mario.
So this is yet another ROM hack which I run. SM64 Sapphire. It was created by Nebula, who's also quite a good runner of this game. He's got a 51 and 70 star in the original game. And it's a short but solid hack. So now I'm gonna slide down. Okay, time for the first cool thing. Let's see if I can get it. That is getting the moving target star without the cannon. Oh no! I was too close to the edge. Well, whatever, I'll do it intended. That's how it was supposed to look like. Oh. Okay, so I got the harder stars out of my way. This star has like the most clever design I've seen in a while. I guess nobody ever thought that it can bounce off the Goombas and treat them as a platform. Now I'm gonna get the secrets that are on the planks up ahead. Well, he runs an emulator. For me, it felt like Nebula came out of nowhere. Well, I don't think I've ever been hit by a shark. Oh, I did a small mistake. I shouldn't have gone for the 100s as the last star, because if you get a 100 coin star or a toad star or whatever as the first, third, eighth, 30th or 50th star, you will get a text box. Okay, that bully went really badly. Even though I got the long jump to the third bully. Here I will show a little small funny thing. I just went into this rotating thing and jumped on top of each other. Now I'm opening the cannon to get the star, for which I have to shoot myself. I think it's... Nah, I forgot the visual cue. I forgot the visual cue, dude. Maybe it's this. Okay. Damn it. I ignored that box because there's only 3 coins and I don't need them. Wow, that looks like I touched the lava. Okay, the eyeball coin didn't troll me or anything. And that's 100 coin star. So now I have Secrets and Shadow Ride remaining. Oh, Oh, that was supposed to be a full jump and a dive. Whatever.
Wow.
Goodness, I didn't expect that to happen. I didn't expect that at all. Wow. This is awful now. Okay, so now I'm heading to Maple Meadows, which is the first Maple Meadow, not Meadows, which is the first curse of the level. As you can hear and see, it's quite peaceful. And that went really well too. I thought I didn't have the dive speed. That messed me up. I forgot my movement. World record is 2045 by me. Oh, nice bomb. Okay, that went really well. The worst part about this star is definitely Thwomp RNG. And I'm done with course one. Time for polar peaks. Okay, that's not even close to a 1220. Okay, here's an interesting thing. What was that? If you have a penguin and hit the ceiling like this, like what I did, you can become hands-free, and it saves time because you can reach some higher ledges. I'm gonna do a BLJ for shits and giggles. Oh my goodness. Whatever. I thought it would be easier. Yes, it's absolutely worth it. The hands-free penguin. It's easy and gives a nice time save. I missed a coin. That was nice, I bonked and broke the box at the same time. And I have 30 stars. Yes, that clip is legal. Oh my goodness, I messed up the movement. As badly as I could. Don't choke on Froze, said Bowser. And I'm done.
Thank you so much for the play.
I'm not really satisfied with the run, but okay.